It will automatically turn the pages for you, or you can click next.